mistress has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Ar-Baruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what is the price for this gracious offer?
Machine-worshipping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them. Bring an end to their incessant digging. Her precious children will aid you. Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first.
I've already taken care of them.
Impressive! I was a fool to doubt my mistress. You have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see. His fate will be when he outlives his usefulness.
This is impossible! He never misses! Come on, boys! He can't get us all! Let's just rush him! That's a fox tower! Did you hear? Time for... Let go!
Why someone so old with such a good shot?
You don't think he's real?
That filthy elf!
Please! What?
Eltarion, take care when speaking with this one. Do not mention my name. Not if you wish to forge an alliance.
I understand.
I watched as you slew your way to me. You are no Uruk, and no friend of Sauron. Tell me, is there anything these wretched Uruks are good for?
I suppose they die well enough.
I am the Bow of Morgoth, and I have resisted the usurper's rabble alone for far too long. Let us fight together.
Arrgh! You've slaughtered too many of my boys for too long. Today I'll finally end your miserable life.
Beside another archer. You are not beholden to the pretender. Therefore, you will stand with me against his vile host.
How could I say no?
Morgoth was a dark and hateful foe. If he knew... his most dedicated followers would end up working with an elf, he'd be furious.
Get ready, boys! This'll drive the buggers out! Meet the Bone Shaker!
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
An ally? Ah, you heard of my work then!
There's nothing left for you here!
We will conquer the underworld, just as we have the overworld! You must protect the workers! We're months behind schedule! Finally! Someone who appreciates what I'm doing here!
What is it that you're doing here?
Only the greatest architectural achievement in Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these damn ghouls out, are you with me?
Let's say I'm not against you.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys! Underground fortresses will be the next big thing. Once this one's done, all the overalls will want one!
Again, not again!
Word of my word, Baradur, the Marauder and the Seed Force, I did them all! Except for the outpost. Oh no! My archers! They're a blow from Arcaro! He's not gonna like that!
Go, Dick!
And you turn his nose down! Kill White Rebel! Right beneath our feet is a magnificent garrison! Glorious vaulted ceilings! Hundreds died in their construction! Masterpiece, She-Elf. My shrine to Orc greatness. To Mordor itself!
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but you'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you.
Going to waste.
What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength.
Let us hope so.